And so I started to do kind of watch the article and about that, but I was doing the right thing. And then my girlfriend came to start right. He took me to start looking for a third company, so he connected to some third over there. And he said that I started and he actually suggested probably about a CD because there's more growth of CD research. And I went here for the first time and I got to know that this was a region and I told a story about how CD moved somewhere. And that's something that I finally started this past week, because I thought that a lot more of us. Yeah. Thank you. It has been one of the things we've talked about so far, but I'm absolutely loving it. I love every second of it, and I didn't have to compromise to get a job that I love. And in time, I did really well, and we've been able to do a lot of things to support each other in ways that we've been able to do. And I know that I always have to put my trust in God. I've always heard put your trust in God. You know, I still probably have some enough to come to know and everything, but sometimes it's really hard. Sometimes you want to get up and get into your day life. But God calls us to be bold in our faith. Keep Christ and share God's life and love. It can be scary, but when you put your trust in God, God will always support you, no matter what. God's on the way. Let's pray. God, you are so good. All the time you are good. Help us to remember that you put our trust in God. You call us to do amazing things. To love our neighbor, to share good news, and to be good stewards of your word. You help us to remember that you always be there for us, because you do. How do you put your trust in us, and help us to put our trust in you? Amen. Thank you.